All right, guys, back with another DIY video on all this craziness going on. We went to town to get some toilet paper today. They're completely out of toilet paper, paper towels, baby wipes. So we went over to the automotive section, bought this two-pack of Scott Shop towels. Hey, I'm an old truck driver. I've been using these for years. So all you want to do is make sure you've got a sharp knife. Get your measurement, 11 inches. Just 3¾ inches. Be close. Just start cutting it. Look at there. What's wrong with that roll of toilet paper? Come back and do the same thing. 3¾ inches. That's pretty close. 3½. So we'll move over just a little bit. Look at there. What's wrong with that? The only thing, I advise not to flush it down the toilet, as it is a little bit thicker than regular toilet paper. But there you have it. And people are not thinking about this, so they're worried about toilet paper. Go to your local auto parts, Walmart, Automotive, Shop Blue Original Shop Towels. There you go. Look at there. Now, see, we've done that. That's an old trucker trick. Well, I've been using those for years and years in a truck. And if y'all like this video on DIY, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. And remember, every day is an adventure. And y'all keep clean.